drops the punch. Oh, and he tags him with the straight hand there. Beautifully done by McGregor. Oh, looked like he got tagged a couple times there up top. All right, so that opened up a cut around his eye area.
He hasn't moved his head well. He was taking shots too clean, and now a cut has opened up, and the strike lands clean.
Oh, well, no surprise the striker has come out at his aggressive best.